Hi, I'm Pete Asmus.
And I'm Haley Asmus.
And I'm Madison Asmus.
That's right. We're really excited to tell you who we are today. Today I wanted to talk to you guys about consistency. Now, we're on Wake Up Wednesday, right? So it's wake up and live your life. And guys, you need to realize at the same time, yesterday we talked about preparation. We talked about the fact that if you want to be lucky, you have to prepare for the opportunities to be lucky, right? And you got to understand that it relates to you may be preparing for months for an opportunity. You may be putting out bandit signs over and over and over and over. You may be calling for sale by owners over and over and over and over. You may be driving for dollars and looking for high weeds and looking for all kinds of things. And it's going to happen over and over and over again. The worst thing that could happen to you would be to get your deal, very first deal you tried to get. Because you're going to have a false sense of security. You're going to have a false sense of how this business works. It works the way that you can do deals over and over and over again very quickly. That's going to come through relationships. That's going to come through a network. That's going to come through your connections. That's why when I see that wholesalers, people think wholesalers aren't investors. It's just not true. And I'm not even a wholesaler. I wish I was. I'm trying to get into it. It's actually almost more difficult to become a wholesaler than an investor, because an investor, all you need is the money. As a wholesaler, you need the connections. You need all of the people that are out there and you're constantly trying to find new ones. Because the ones that you already have, they're, as soon as you wholesale their house, they're gone. So you're constantly working for new ones. Whereas an investor, right, a typical investor like people talk about, they have a few wholesalers and they don't have to keep finding things. They just have to find money. Guys, there's so many different aspects to this business. And I want you to understand that we're all investors. It doesn't matter what you do. An investor invests time and money into a strategy to get himself a return. If you're a wholesaler, you're investing time and money in that strategy. If you've got to pay a phone bill. I mean, it's just crazy if you want to get down to semantics. It's not important. Who cares? The reality is you are what you think you are, period. And don't let anybody take that away from you. You can be whatever you want to be. So if you're an investor and you do wholesaling, that's what you are. And if you're an investor and you flip properties, then that's what you are. And if you're an investor and you do all of it, then that's what you are. But certainly don't take the legs out from anybody else who's trying to be an investor, who thinks that they're an investor and who's creating that reality for themselves. Don't rip that away from them, because they're hustling. They're doing it. Don't rip it, right? So, wow, I don't know how I got into that little tangent. But guys, today I wanted to talk about consistency, which was, you know, sometimes I don't even feel like doing these videos in the morning. It's hard. It's, you know, we get in the gym or the car to go to the gym, and this is my time for us to connect with you. But sometimes it's not what we want to do. It's what you have to do, though. And what I want to share with you about that specifically is when you start doing things that you don't want to do all the time, that's when you grow. That's when you really get to see who you are. That's when you become who you want to be, is when you start doing things that you don't necessarily want to do, but you know that by doing them, you're going to get to your end result quicker. And that, again, goes with preparation. They all tie together, guys. It's going to be a lot of work. It's going to be a lot of grinding to accomplish and create the opportunity and create the preparation so that when that opportunity is there, you can take it, right? And what I want you guys to understand is it's about consistently doing that. Consistently doing that. Not doing it next week and then going, well, it didn't work. Not doing it for 1 month and going, well, it didn't work. I mean, doing it for months. You keep doing it. But the moment it works and it clicks and you start to get it, it's going to be like a snowball effect and you won't be able to stop it. So guys, thank you so much for tuning in today. I'm sorry. I know I went a little long again, but I get passionate and excited and I wanted to share this information with you. So I hope you guys have a great day, a great week. It's Wake Up Wednesday. Wake up and live your life. Don't let anybody take it away from you. And make sure you're doing everything to live it to the fullest, which means taking opportunities, which means preparing for opportunities as well. All right? Guys, thank you so much. Anything you guys want to say? Anything you want to say there, Justin Bieber fan? Huh? What do you guys want to say? Say it. What's that?
Like us on Facebook and YouTube.
too. Go make something happen.
There you go. Have a great day.